Hey everybody, CPO here from Maybe I'm Amazed, back with another track from the Band on the Run album by Paul McCartney and Wings. Today we're going to be listening to Let Me Roll It. Excited about this. All right, let's check it out. Where is it?
Thank you.
Fade out. All right, that's Let Me Roll It. Interesting. This is definitely a lot more down-tempo than the live versions that I've heard before. And there's no guitar solo or anything. Interesting. But he does have that little scream part that's kind of cool. The organ is very, it's a lot more prominent in this version. And that's pretty cool. Like, I like the sound of that. It's like a spooky horror movie, like an old horror movie organ. I like that. I love that sound. I love the different sounds of the B3 that you can do. Like, you know, you can go full on gospel or you can go sci-fi, you know, spooky horror organ or, you know, whatever you want to do. That's pretty neat. The mix is kind of like all over the place, which I personally dig. I love the way, because it's, I don't know, there's something a little bit more human about that to me. It's like when he starts singing the riff, like that kind of, you hear it like drastically go back in the mix. And that's kind of cool. But when he's not singing, that thing is right up in your face. So almost kind of hurts, but in a good way. So nice guitars. Yeah, this is like so much more mellow than the live versions that I've heard. So I'm sure that you guys love this version the most, right? But let me know. Does anybody like the live version better? Please tell me you do. I love this version too, but I like the live version more. I'm sorry. You've got a big ending. I think the arrangement's a little better. Like, there's one section where they're just, you know, they're just grooving on the guitar riff, and then out of nowhere he goes into the pre-chorus, the I Can't Tell You How I Feel, and that's like, I was like, what? It's kind of strange, but it is what it is. This is the way that it was released back in the day. So, you know, who's to say what's right? Definitely not me. So I'm just telling you how I'm reacting to it, how it sounds to me. So sounds great. I love it. I love this song. This song is so fun to play live. I actually get to play guitar on this song, but, yeah, this is cool. Let Me Roll It. This is one of my favorite songs, and glad I got to hear this version. This is cool. So this is probably, I guess this is the way that it was originally released, and, you know, how he originally envisioned it. And I love that. I love hearing the evolution of these tracks, especially over a 50, 40, 60 year, you know, time period. It's awesome. So let me know your thoughts in the comments. Is Paul playing guitar? Pretty sure he is, right? Paul's playing guitar, the bass, all that stuff. And tomorrow is New Year's Eve. Tomorrow's New Year's Eve. And let's see what we'll be doing tomorrow. We'll be doing... This is one that I'm like... I don't know how to say it. I think it's Mamunia tomorrow. Mamunia. Sounds like an ABBA track. Stupid. All right. Hope you guys are well. Hope you make sure you like this video, subscribe to the channel, and turn on the notification bell so you'll know when we're coming out with the next video where I'm being an idiot. And just like always, everybody. Peace and love. And now's the time.